Hey guys, this is my mini YouTube shop. For my dollar item, I have these 5 cent erasers. I have the 10 cent cap eraser. This dollar mini eraser. With staples. I have this eraser. For a dollar. Pencil case for 50 cents. That is my dollar. Now for my $2. I have this 2-sign bracelet. This ankle bracelet. This I bought with my friend's Pokemon cards. That's my $2 item. Now for my $3 item. I have this pretty kitty wallet. One book equals $2. This red lipstick I never used. For my mistake, this tattoo is 50 cents, and this is 50 cents. There's a $3. Oh, this is $2, and that's $2. Two books are $2 a piece. That's my $3 items. Now, another ring. And now you're rock. This Nike hat. The socket. That's my $4 item. All these rocks are together. These two rings together. $4. Rocks, $4. This. $4. That's my $4 item. This kitty. Sorry that that happened. I'm very sorry, that was not supposed to happen. Okay. This book bag. That's my $5 item. Now, for my $6 item. One item only. Those. Plus. This cooker. Plus. All these books together. These. $1. $1. 50 cents. That was my $6 item. Now, you have to comment me telling me if you want any of these items. And send me your address. And you have to pay the amount that it is. Bye.